financial budgetary resources of the IPU, and I am pleased to inform when we met in Geneva, dollars can be released as soon as possible to support our members and continue to fight the United Arab Emirates their contribution. WHO, the World Health Organization, the partnership who have been supporting our work over the past, the statutory funding, indefinitely.